I'm really excited about today's videos, guys. Yes, there's two videos today. Both are reaction videos. I did a reaction video for Out for Blood by Sum41. If you want to check that out, it's on the channel. There'll also be an annotation at the end of this video and a link in the description. In this video, I'm going to react to a song called EXXXIT by a band called 3TEETH. I listened to the song American Landfill off of what's going to be their new album, and I really, really enjoyed it. I haven't heard this other song yet. I would have done a reaction for the other one, but I've already heard it, so maybe I'll review it if you guys want me to, but let's go ahead and listen to EXXXIT. I want to see if they can deliver yet again. I'm really excited to check this out, so let's go ahead and push play right now. I like how cinematic, like industrial metal can sound. Interesting. Very interesting. Okay. A little slow at first, but it might build up to something. Vocal style is definitely interesting. A little bit brooding, a little bit weird. Okay. This is interesting. So far, I'm not loving it so far. I don't hate it or anything, but I'm not having the same reaction I had with the Sum41 song. But let's see where this goes. Vocal style reminds me like a little bit of like a Marilyn Manson style. I don't know what it is about the music. It's like missing something. Like, I want something a little bit more. And I don't know what it is. The chorus is definitely serviceable. It's got a decent hook, but there's something missing for me so far. Definitely not on the same level as the other song. I just want something a little bit more, guys. Maybe the bridge will give that to me. Fingers crossed. Give me something. Give me something. Let's go. Okay. I want more. Like something a little bit more. I wanted them to push the sound a little bit further. The chorus is catchy. It's growing on me a little bit. I'll give the song that. I just want something a little bit more. It's not bad or anything. Okay. Okay. It's getting a little bit more intense towards the end. Ending on a little bit of a high note. Okay. Alright, yeah, I definitely have a distinct feeling about that song compared to the 741 track that I reacted to. That song for me, I wasn't that into it. I didn't think it was bad. It felt very one note to me. It felt like the riffs were the same thing the entire time. It felt a little bit empty. I would have liked like a little bit more detail in the music. And I wish they would have pushed the sound in some kind of way, whether that was slowing it down during the bridge or speeding it up. I found the song to be a little bit slow, a little bit repetitive. I think the saving grace of the song was the chorus. I thought the chorus was pretty catchy. Vocals sounded good throughout, but it just it didn't really grab me in any way. I didn't think it was anything special. I thought it was a decent song. I can definitely see why people would enjoy it, but for me personally, I wasn't vibing with it that much, just to be honest. I just wanted something just a little bit more. It was missing something for me. What I really like about a lot of industrial metal is like all the little nuances in the music, and I wasn't really picking that up in the song. It sounded a little bit empty to me, and it just didn't really progress its sound in any significant way throughout the song, and I found that a little bit disappointing. Towards the end, the intensity did ramp up a little bit, but overall, I wasn't vibing with it that much, but it's definitely not a bad song, I can say that. Sorry if you could hear my air conditioner, it just went on, but I really thought that 3TEETH did a phenomenal job with American Landfill. I think that song is so thick and so like cinematic and interesting, and they do so much with the music that song just seems just leaps and bounds better than this one. I really hope that with this album they could put some more songs that are more akin to American Landfill, because that song is epic. That song is so good. And this song was just okay for me. Those are just my thoughts though. I'm just really curious to see what you guys think of the song. Comment down below and let me know everything you think. And let me know if you want me to review the album. I'm definitely tempted to do that. This band is piquing my interest, especially with American Landfill more so than this song. But yeah, comment down below and let me know all your thoughts. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you want, you can give this video a like to join the Rock Revolution. Subscribe. And as always guys, rock on!